Yeah, it hasn't been tuned for a while, and the weather has changed quite a bit.
It's really interesting. It sounds like almost like digital. It's like really, the action is like great.
Yeah, actually it's digital. It's a computer, the strings are just fake.
Yeah. Okay, well. Alright, well yeah, I guess I'll play this.
Thank you.
I like it. I mean, if I practice on it, I think it would.
Oh yeah. This is
It's
not. I mean, also just visually, you know, you have fewer octaves, right?
Oh yeah, yeah, and it's
octaves.
The lightness is good. I could get used to that, I'm sure, but
yeah.
Okay. Cool. Well, I mean, if you want me to play it again, I can on that. Or I
so
could
do
just,
you have something else, or are you?
Oh, I have the two first symphonia and the second symphonia.
Okay, fine.
But this was.
Oh, you want to do it on the modern?
I assume so. Yeah, because I don't want. I want you to know that, like, although those a lot of those mistakes were because it was like that.
Yeah,
but,
I can imagine.
This is the first symphonia, yes?
And the second one. I learned, like, the second one I haven't actually played for you yet, but I worked on that because I had a little bit more time. But,
Ready? Let me just close the portapiano.